1792 A. Davies Street.
A lifestyle opportunity with the postcode, the beach, Hampton Street shopping strip, but more importantly today, and you'll know when you arrive here at the front door, it's the fact that we're looking over Boss Reserve that really is the lifestyle location factor that we're pretty proud of here in our representation. Guys, it's always a privilege to represent KG Design, and every time we've gone to market with a KG product, it's always broken new ground. There seems to be more love than like. For me, this is the best yet, and I'm here in the master bedroom for a great reason. It's got KG stamped all over it, a clever design. There is a quality here that is unsurpassed. The use of timber, the use of natural light, with this sensational view out over the Boss Reserve. I mean, you just can't replicate that. If you miss out on this one at auction, you'd be hard pressed finding anything equivalent. As a master bedroom goes, you feel as if you're walking into a 6-star hotel room. That's the impression you get. It's quite amazing. It certainly is, I think, a product all of its own that has broken new ground in its design. It's worth acknowledging also Castro Cruz Design, like Fidel Castro. The developers here certainly have a passion for top-end design, and it speaks volumes with what they've produced. When I'm here in this entertaining zone, I'm thinking I'd be moving in and quickly planning who'd I be inviting for that dinner party. Those balmy evenings, the indoor-outdoor entertaining aspect that just seamlessly flows so well, and the whole way through, you're thinking, what's great about that little solar heated lap pool and the outdoor shower, which I'm sure has both running hot and cold water, is not the pool itself as the feature, but the fact that when you're here, visually, it has such a great impact on the overall aspect. KG Architects now have a reputation in the marketplace where they are head and shoulders above everybody else for their use of space. The consideration that has gone into this is sensational. You'll appreciate that when you're here. I do implore you to come and look at the property firsthand. And I'm sure on auction day, the winning bidder will be extremely proud of what they're about to move into, and it'll be the bidder that comes second that'll be heartbroken. It's one of those products.